Looks like a big one.
This is a big one.
Sideways. It's not wiggling, it's sideways.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's alright, they still taste the same. There are two of them. You got two fishes.
That's one.
I hope at least one of them is a keeper.
Only one I can keep it.
Okay, bring it around the side. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That's 17.
Time. You gotta go home.
Yeah, that one's gotta go home. You gotta use pliers too.
Open your mouth.
What's that? Oh, Paul, did we just snag the bottom with yours?
No, you don't think so.
I think we did. It came off, but we snagged the bottom with yours. Don't put your fingers in his gills. There you go. We're gonna be releasing them. You gotta treat them a little bit better. Okay. Eleven inches. I think that's the same 11-incher that we keep throwing back. But that's a nice 17-inch. You can put your fingers in his gills. I'll let you do that.
You are looking good. Thank you very much.
Oh, look at that. All the way down and then way down in his throat.
Oh, boy. That's no good. Swallow the whole thing.
Did you lose the lure?
No, I'm still.
Almost 18 inches. Slide that back a tiny bit. Yeah, that's almost 18 inches. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. It is. It's all of 18 inches. Hold that up.
Too big?
No, not quite yet. 22 inches is too big.
This is just too big to eat.
I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out.
Keep it for now.
Yeah. Okay, one caught, one released.